Hello best friend, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Maureen Treasure, your favorite girl. Maureen Treasure is in the building. Thank you for tuning in, best friend. And if you're new here, you're welcome to now hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notification bell button turn on so you get notified when next I upload a new video, guys. So with no further ado, let's get straight to number one, which is extremely important. You don't want to miss out, okay? Oh, crew, best friend, I got you. Signs to watch out to know. I mean, if this guy is really into you, I got you. So number one is extremely important, and we're going to be talking about that, okay? So know whether or not to stick with this guy, or he's wasting our time, or we should just move on with our lives. So yeah, we're gonna be talking about that. So number one, straight up, is he's consistent. If you meet up with this guy and he's like, oh, I like you, beautiful, okay, and he's consistent about that, day one, day two, day three, I mean, for like a week he keeps calling. You know, some guys can be vague. I mean, they're so deceptive, you know. You need to watch out, best friend, okay? So you know when he's really into you. So be careful, watch to the very end to not miss out on any of the girl's talk, okay? So number one, if he's consistent and he's always trying to reach out to you no matter what a day, he's consistent about that, caring about you, trying to hear your voice, a day won't pass by without, I mean, hearing my best friend's voice, okay? He won't like hear your voice, he wants to know how you're doing, how your day went. He's constant, like he's concerned, okay? His concern is about you, and he's always wanting now and then to always hear from you, okay? So if you meet up a guy and he's doing this and he's consistent about what he tells you, you know he's actually the one, okay? He's consistent. He's not like he'll call you today, tomorrow, next tomorrow, a week, you won't see this guy, and guess what, the next week, boom, he just show up. We are not wasting time with such a player, okay? So watch my previous video. We just watch, okay? So we don't go in details about that, but yeah, if you want to know if a guy is really into you, number one, he is consistent. If he's consistent, best friend, he's really into you. There's a saying that say, okay, 80% he's really into you, okay? Some guys might want something particular with you. I mean, just go down there, you know what I'm talking about, best friend. So if he's consistent and you're not tapped, like just give it up. I'm trying to give you guys this beautiful advice, and I want you to take it very serious, okay guys? So you're not the type that will just say boom, I mean, take up everything, I mean, in the kitty cats, don't give it out so quick, don't even give it out, okay? Be good, obey the Lord, what he says. So yeah, best friend. So if he's consistent, I mean, for like a whole month, I mean, some guys are not patient, but if you really want to know, I mean, this for my best friends, serious ones that really want to know, and watch out if their guy or this particular guy is really into them. So this for you, okay? So watch out, just give him time for like 3 weeks, a month, to watch him if he's consistent in calling you, texting you. I mean, he's the one, okay? You're not gonna be wasting much time, effort on asking him where we're going to, do you really like me. He's already consistent, you should be assured. I mean, when a guy is consistent, you have those insecurities, you'll be like, okay, fine, I can see his words are matching with his actions, okay? So that is what you want to be watching out for. So number two is he cares about you, okay? He cares. So we are not wasting time with someone that don't care. He cares about your outfit, the thing you eat, your closets, your whole social well-being, everything about you. He cares about your family, okay? He extends his love to your family. He cares about you. If he always want to like provide, he always want to like give, even though he doesn't have much, he's trying to sacrifice, okay? Because A guy that actually have little and can share is the one that will give you when you have the billions and trillions in his account, okay? So the one that doesn't have anything is basically trying his effort to give, making out time to give. You know he's gonna give when he have a whole lot. And the one that have a whole lot, I mean, he has something. He has a car, he has an apartment, and he's giving you nothing. He's not the one, okay? We're not wasting time with such a player, okay? It's 2022 fast approaching. Beautiful best friend, Merry Christmas soon here. Okay, so yes. So that takes us straight to number three. Number three, which is, I just say it up in number two, which is he extends the love he has for you to your sibling. Even though he hasn't seen your sibling, he's always like, okay, fine, how are they doing? He's always, I mean, caring to know how they are. I mean, this is the person you want to be keeping. Keep him. Keep him. Okay, so the fourth one, which is, we are diving into, is number four. And it's all about talking about the future with you. If he's always insisting and he's always, I mean, talking the future with you, like, I love you, best friend. I mean, that's why we're talking about this whole girl talks. And then he's always like telling you that he see you and him in the future, not just a day. He keeps saying it constantly, okay? He is the one you want to keep, okay? So you don't want to be wasting time with someone that doesn't have a future with you. I mean, what's the point? Oh, crew, best friend. We are throwing them a whole way. A whole lot away. Like the dude, we train the whole friend away in 2021. 2020 is around the corner. How many of you want this? So, you should, if you want the original of that, just beautiful best friend, be patient, watch out for these red flags, and it's pretty cool, I mean, to test him, but don't test him too much so he will run away. and yeah, if the guy is actually talking about the future with you, just know that he's the one, okay? These are the four beautiful tips I have right here. And then until another video, I'm gonna be talking more about that, best friend. So tell me what you guys want more. Tell me what you want to see about the girl talk, what you want me to talk about next on my video. Comment down in the comment section below. Like if you haven't already. Subscribe if you haven't. Hit the bell notification bell button turn on so you get notified when it's uploaded on the video, guys. I love you guys so much. And this hair is actually from okay, so yeah. Until next time, best friend, know that I care and I remain your favorite morning treasure. Bye for now.